have watched together as the swan in the evening moved over the lake. In the air, the great bird's wings throbbed back and forth. Back and forth with all the energy of departure. Gaining in dynamic, the long outstretched neck pointing toward them from across the water. They could hear nothing else. In the air. It will not be long, love. It will not be long, love. It will not be long. Then that fragment was over, as if the flight of one mute swan had flapped a thunderous way into folklore overnight. And the whole shimmering lake lapped, as if to intimate the great birds' bell-beat wings. And he turned. Instantly realizing